Drought across the country means less fresh water flowing down the Mississippi and more salt water coming up from the Gulf. And now the Sewerage and Water Board is preparing for the possibility that it could threaten the water supply in New Orleans. WGNO's Rick Gogreve is here with the story. Rick.
Susie, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers is currently working on increasing the height of the sill in the Mississippi River, hoping to combat the salt wedge making its way up from the Gulf.
Efforts are being made to slow down the saltwater wedge making its way up the Mississippi River, but it seems at this point it's inevitable that the intrusion makes its way to New Orleans, possibly contaminating water systems and affecting our daily lives.
At a certain limit, it's unhealthy to drink, obviously. And so also for the land, you know, it could be a problem for freshwater plants and aquatic species, but we're mostly concerned about the freshwater supply.
The Sewerage and Water Board says while the water supply is currently clean, they are preparing for possible impacts, something many local businesses are also doing. Canseco Market employees say they're already looking for ways to work around the potential issues.
Yeah, I think we're going to have a lot of problems with the deli, especially if it's a lot of salt water. I think we're definitely going to have to figure out what we're going to do with that. Probably use a bunch of bottled water when we cook instead of using that.
And with demand for bottled water expected to shoot up, Canseco's is also preparing for a possible rush.
We get 3 trucks a week now, so we're going to be just stocking up extra on all 3 of the trucks every week and just having as much backpiled as we can and just see how much we need to be putting out every day. We're probably going to have to put like pallets out of that.
Yeah
like out on the floor. If it's not out, we got to get more, you know.
While there is still time to prepare, the clock is now ticking for local residents and businesses.
A little worried for sure, especially with the holidays coming up, because not only do we have to deal with that, but now we have to deal with the water possibly being contaminated with a bunch of salt water. And so that's going to be a big issue for us.
To keep up to date on emergency alerts regarding the wedge, you can text NOLA READY with no spaces to 77295. Susie, back to you.
I hope the wedge doesn't get this far. Thanks, Rick.